This is the Fortnite collab that Travis Scott did with Fortnite. The box is cool. Oh look, the Terminator he had right there. Like I said, a T-800. Pretty rad. Okay, so it comes out. Live in your world, rage in ours. That's what it says right there. We get to see what this looks like. Another box, jeez. Oh, snap, I just noticed that. What? That looks cool. Dang, I didn't expect for them to be this huge. I thought they were gonna be like this big, but they're like this big, bro. They're huge, oh my goodness. I'm gonna flip the camera over real quick. Boom, look at this. That is so cool, so cool. I'm pretty sure they move, I think. Ooh. That looks so cool. All right, so I'm gonna continue to open this. Whoa. This is awesome, yo. Okay, there we go. And he has a little cool Nike Jordan collab he did right there. What? That's awesome. So this is the Fortnite gun right here. Let's take out. Bends a little bit. His chains move around. Tattooed up. That is so cool. His bandana here is a little movable. Here too, or whatever it is, part of the cargo pants. Tattoo right there in the back. Tattoo right there on the side. His chains move. Look at the face. That is crazy. More tattoos. The gun. Insane, dude, to make like an action figure like this. Insane. This is awesome. Totally awesome, man. I would be so happy to have something like that, my own action figure like that. Insane. So that's the first one that I took out the box. Of course, I'm gonna have to put this right back as well too. This is a collectible. So this is the, I don't know, I thought it was an astronaut, but apparently it's not an astronaut. The Fortnite action figure right here. It's a world right there. X's and a mod right there. It's a cart. It looks like one of those like roller coaster carts. Yeah, roller coaster carts. Boom. Cargo pants too. He has looks like Jordans. All blue Jordans. Movable little jacket. The chains move. Pretty cool. He has an axe. Okay, so he's able to hold Travis Scott's gun as well too. Boom. That's so cool. It's different. Wow. Insane. Insane, dude. The details on this. Looks like a ghost he has on a... What's a bird he has on his chest? Pretty cool. I didn't expect for them to be this tall. They're like, let's see, my arm. Wow. They're pretty long. And it's like, it's pretty big, man. These, excuse me. These action figures. So I'm happy that these finally came through, man. I waited since April. And these have been in my room for about like a week. More than a week, I'd say like 2 weeks now. I just been so busy. Every time I'm gonna say I'm gonna do a video, I end up not doing a video. So I finally did this unboxing video, finally. And yeah, these are definitely going back in the box.
So I'm looking at the instructions to see how it lights up. This little, I don't know what you call it. Oh, the sickle mode. The sickle mode action figure. So there's a piece of paper back here I'm about to remove right now, because I was thinking you had to remove this little coat he has. Yeah, this little jacket thing right up here. But you can see you have to remove that. And then once you remove that, it's going to be able to turn on the lights that's on his head. So moving it right now. There you go. So let's see. I think we just, hey, I'm going to turn off the light real quick. That's dope. Let's turn the light. All lit up like that. I think it would be dope if these lit up more too, like the orange, but like just his head just glows up like that. Pretty dope. Pretty dope. See, one thing. Now likewise, this the other one, he doesn't light up, just regular degler. That's so cool. That's awesome, dude. So cool. So cool. I think it's real dope how people just make their own action figures like that. Anybody can do it as well too. You can do it. So dope. So dope. So yeah. That is basically my review. Wow, that's really bright. That's really, really bright. That's my basically my review of the Sicko Mode action figure and the T3500. That's from his son, the 3500. Oh, whoops, I lied it again. Let's see if he can, I think he can hold his gun, the gun as well too. Let's see. Yeah, he can hold this as well too. No. Yeah. And he gave him chains as well too. It's so dope. Crazy, man. Crazy. Too dope. Yeah, the gun definitely matches him a lot more for sure. Look at that. So dope. And he has his Jordans on that he did, Travis Scott. So dope. I'm gonna end up showing more videos just of them as well too. Tough.